I think 1999, I was walking along Granville Street. There used to be a music store there called Not Just Another Music Store. And I walked in and they had a pedal steel there. And I think I might have like just got my first credit card. So I just bought it. The set will be a few songs from my instrumental Lifeboat album. And then I want to give a representation of all the things the pedal steel can do. So we'll probably do a song that shows the Hawaiian origins of the instrument. We'll do some stuff that from like classic sort of 50s honky-tonk stuff. We'll do some probably some 70s rock. We'll do some more experimental stuff. We'll do some jazz. I've been to the Jazz Fest many times, played it many times, but I think my coolest memory is seeing Sharon Jones and the Dap Kings, and it blew me away. I think it blew everybody away. Like, at that point, she wasn't that well known, and her band were just unreal. Do I have any hobbies outside of music? That's a funny question. I really don't. You know what I do for a hobby? I play other instruments. You know, I can't tell you what's under the hood of my car. I can't tell you anything about sports or, yeah, no other interests.